Yo, what it do, gang? What it do, you too? Hey, man, they call me sick back with another. Banger, man, and today, hey, y'all been asking for a little setup tour, bro, so I got something for y'all, man. It's not that much of a big setup, bro. It's kind of like a beginning, feel me, budget setup, bro, because I'm not about to spend fucking $2,000, $3,000. Poor fat ass setup that, feel me, I'm not even gonna use for real, bro. So this is basically like a budget setup, maybe like $300 to $500, bro. I don't know if that's in y'all budget, that's cheap for, you feel me, a streaming good setup, bro. That's cheap as hell. So we're gonna get right into this setup, bro. But before this video gets started, man, make sure y'all hit that like button, bro. I need you to smash that shit. Like, hit it. Like, boom, smash that bitch, man. Hey, and hit that subscribe button, bro. It should be a red button down below, man. Y'all should see it. I'm sure y'all see it, my nigga. I'm sure you see it. That shit should say subscribe. You feel me? So if y'all do those, comment down below what y'all think of this video. Maybe I could, y'all feel me, y'all can send me y'all setup and I could react to y'all setups. You feel me? So yeah, we about to get started with this video, man. Let's go. Alright, man, so the first thing we gonna start off with is, let me put the light. Alright, the first thing we gonna start off with, bro, is the PS5, man. This is the main part of this setup, you feel me? The PS5 right here, man. You can have a PS4 if you wanna have a gaming setup, you feel me? You don't have to have a PS5, obviously, my nigga. I just got the PS5 for my birthday, cause I mean, shit, who doesn't want the PS5? Like, come on now. But I mean, I just got the PS5 for my birthday or Christmas, one of them shits. You can have an Xbox, feel me? I don't know what other Xboxes, but you can have the PS4, PS5, any game set. You can have a fucking Nintendo, my nigga. Yes, bro. Come on. But yeah, so this is the main part of my gaming setup right here, man. And yeah, that's it. Alright, as y'all see right here, I know most of y'all do not know what this shit is, man. I know most of y'all do not know what this is. This is a Elgato, man. I just unplugged it, but this is an Elgato, bro. This is what puts your gameplay to your computer so you can stream off your computer, man. You cannot stream without this, bro. You cannot. It's logically impossible, man. So obviously I got the HDMI. I got, feel me, HDMI right there. This is my chat adapter right here. I'll show y'all later on in this video. And then I got Discord to plug in my computer right here. And all these cords right here, all these cords in the back right here, man. All right so as y'all see behind me, man, this is just a fucking blue sheet, bro. See, everybody, like all these streamers, spending $50+ on a real green screen, man. I'm about to put y'all on game, dog. I'm about to put y'all on game, man. All right as y'all see right here, most YouTubers have a green screen. I have a blue screen, and this is just a blue sheet, a regular ass blue sheet, bro. You can use a magenta sheet, you can use a purple sheet, I believe, and you can use a green sheet. So all green, blue, magenta, purple, all these shits you can use, bro. Do not spend $50 on a bullshit green screen, my nigga. Do not. I'm telling you, do not, bro. Until you get enough money to make that shit back. So I just got a cheap ass blue blanket, bro. It's nothing too special, cause I mean, it worked. And none of y'all knew I used the blanket, huh? None of y'all niggas knew I used the blanket. That's why I use it. Yeah. All right. So let's get on to the next thing, man. So right here, I got the TV behind me, man. That's my channel right there. Oh shit! Hold on. That's my channel right there. We hit that big 2,000. We at 2.07 right now. We on that fucking road to 3,000, baby. Alright, so we got that right there. We got the TV right there. And we got, hold on, the computer on the bottom to connect from the TV. The computer to the TV right there, 2.07. Right there, I got bangers on the way, man. So I got my school computer right there in case I want to play the game during school. But I'm out of school right now, so I'm not opening that shit back up to next school year. So I got the here, and I do not like using monitors, bro. I got my first TV that I play on right here. It ain't nothing too special. It probably cost $20, my nigga. $20, $30 at Walmart or some shit. And I don't know these fucking brands. What is this shit? a Dynex. I don't know these brands at all, and I got Sekai, Seki, whatever these brands are. Oh, I'm not about to spend hundreds of dollars on these bullshit monitors. I do not like playing on a monitor. You feel me? So I just play on a big, not big TV, but average size TV. This shit is, it's average as fuck. And I got my TV right here. I used to play on this TV, but now I switched over. I got two TVs now. They probably used as all I know. I don't fucking know. I just got them at my mom's office. So I just got two TVs now, man. So on to the next thing. All right, as y'all see right here, man, I got the my second computer right here. This did not cost that much. Probably, I think it cost a $199, and the other computer costed $299. So I know that's a lot, but you do not have to buy the second computer, bro. I promise, do not buy the second computer. I just bought the second computer. I just bought this computer because that computer was not working for my stream, so I just used it for my chat. So that's the only reason I bought that second computer. So basically, you could just count that out. You don't need that shit in your setup, bro. Alright, right here I got a simple Logitech camera. This shit costed like $60. I'll look it up. I'll be putting the prices up on the screens. But this computer, I use it. I put that shit on. It does not work. I slammed that bitch and it stopped working. This is the controller I use. I should buy more controllers because this one is about to break. I slam my shit too much in my streams. I should really stop that shit. But right here I got my mic on a you feel me? This is a Turtle Beach mic. I do not use this. I mean, I use it. I have used this since 2016, my nigga. 2016, and I'm not. I'ma buy a new one soon, but right now I'm probably not gonna buy a new one. Feel me? These mics nowadays be expensive as shit, but this costed a good amount of money back in. I don't know when I bought it, but I know I bought it in 2016. This costed a lot of money back in 2016, bro. And right here, I got a simple microphone, man. Just a synchro. Fuck. A simple microphone right here. This shit is an average microphone. This shit is a rap microphone. You're supposed to rap on this shit, bro. It ain't one of those fancy ass streaming microphones, bro. And yeah, y'all didn't know it, did y'all? I promise y'all didn't know. So yeah, this is just a simple microphone, you feel me, that you can use for streaming, and this shit sound very good. I promise you, it sound very good. It cost like $30 off of Amazon, $40 at most. It was not a lot of money, bruh. Hey, so on to the next thing. All right, for the last thing right here, man, this is what I make my magic in, bro. The fucking chair, the office chair, bro. I don't got that fancy ass gaming chair shit, bro. I just use a couple pillows because my ass is so bony. So it's like my butt is very fucking bony, I promise. So this shit smell like donkey ass and donkey shit. So I suggest none of y'all smell this shit, bro. I don't want to put y'all through that pain. So yeah, but that's basically the setup, bro. It's nothing too special, man. Hey, I appreciate y'all boys. If y'all made it today, I appreciate y'all boys watching that full video, man. I really do. I appreciate that shit, bro. It really means a lot to me that you watch this full video. It really does, bro. Tell me in the comments if you watch this full video, bro. I got something for you, bro, because I know it's not a lot of people watching this shit. I got something for you, man. I got something for you, bro. Tell me in the comments, bro. So yeah, bro, that's the end of the video. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, bro. That's the main thing. Subscribe, like the video, comment down below if you made it to the end, and comment down below and what you thought of this setup. Send me some of y'all setups on my Instagram. They call me Sid23, so I can react to y'all setups. Maybe I can react to it on stream, you feel me? I be streaming on the regular, so if y'all new to the channel, I be streaming on the regular, bro. I be dropping bangers, streaming, wagers, all that shit. E-Day's coming soon too, so yeah, man. They, and as always, as they call me Sid, and we out. Peace.